गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू ऑल. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक द आईएससी एंड एफआईसीसीआई अथॉरिटीज फॉर अवार्डिंग माय इंस्टीट्यूशन फर्स्ट रनर अप अवार्ड अंडर कैटेगरी 2. इट इज अ ग्रेट प्रिविलेज एंड ऑनर फॉर मी माय टीम एंड माय इंस्टीट्यूशन दैट एफआईसीसीआई कंसीडर्ड आवर इंस्टीट्यूशन फॉर सच ए प्रेस्टिजियस अवार्ड. आई वुड लाइक टू इन्फॉर्म ऑल द डिग्निटरीज दैट आवर इंस्टीट्यूशन KV number 1 Roorkee has installed 6 handbus stations, 3 outside the building and 3 inside the building. There are 3 handbus stations outside the building located at the places where all the students may wash their hands with soap after playing or before and after lunch. 3 separate stations are also installed inside the building for handbus before and after lunch. We have 6 washrooms for boys and 6 washrooms for girls separately with hand wash facilities, that is wash machine. Wash machines, stations and hand wash stations are equipped with liquid soaps and soap cakes. During COVID, we have also installed 6 touch-free dispensers in each on every corridor for hand sanitation to ensure safety against coronavirus. Our focus is to make all of our students aware about the necessity of hand wash before and after breakfast, lunch and dinner, or when they return their home after visit from outside. We have been practicing it for a long time to make it a habit with the students. We have conducted video making competitions of hand wash from their home, painting competitions on innovative ideas on hand wash, slogan writing competitions on hand wash, essay writing competitions on hand wash, online classes, quizzes and webinars with experts and debates. We are also conducting these competitions in morning assembly and in school hours. But during COVID period, we have conducted all these competitions online. Our YouTube channel KV number 1 Roorkee has more than 7,000 subscribers, more than 12 lakh views, with an upload of more than 14,000 videos. It has been seen throughout in India. It has many motivational and teaching videos. My own YouTube channel VK Tyagi has more than 1450 subscribers and more than 1.7 lakh views. It has all motivational videos. Our main focus is on spreading awareness and developing habits of hand wash among students. At last, I would like to thank God that due to our efforts on awareness during COVID, there was not even a single casualty among students or teachers. Thank you all.